our school in those days, in the 70s, in the 80s, was one of the best secondary schools in Ilesha here. In fact, in the old Oyo State.
The school was established in the year 1971. So the first set of this school passed out in 1975.
We were good in the education area, at sports, good at literary and debating, talk of any curricular activities. We were very good. And the school was well known for its tolerance for religion. Both Christian and Muslims were cohabiting. We were all jolly good friends. School was very lively then. There are a lot of things that are different now. Most of the structures we used to have then on the school were very solid structures, but many of them are now dilapidated.
By the time I came into this school, when I saw the situation of the school, I asked some people. One of the principal, I went to him just to seek advice that how are they going about the development of their school. He still told me to go and create a platform for the old students.
In order to rekindle that physical and mental well-being among the students that we have now, that's why we, the old students, have come together to package some kind of appeal for fund to rehabilitate most of the structures and the equipments and other things that have dwindled.
The government has been doing many things for us in this school. By the time this government started renovating the school, they first gave us fence around the school. So that won't stop hooligans from coming into the school. Apart from that, the government renovated some buildings. You can see them in the school where they wrote in Beck. It's the government that did all this thing for us. We have ICT center in the school, ICT room. At least we have 40 computers there being provided by the government. So the government have been trying their own, but the government cannot do it. The old students, this is their alma mater. And we have some of them outside the country. We have some of them within the town, outside the town, that are big mommies and daddies now. So I have to find this means of getting to them so that they can remember their alma mater.
Diaspora, are we together?
We came together around 3 years ago. Since then, we have undergone series of projects that is returning the glory of the school back to it. Like the structure that I'm sitting in front now was rehabilitated by the general body.
Only God can appreciate them for what they have been doing and are still doing in this school. Even when I retire, I cannot forget them in the history of this school. They renovated some buildings. They did the gatehouse for us. They did boil water for us. They did the well water. They constructed modern toilets for the school with 12 faces. They bring light into the school. They are about to start the innovation of our own. So they have tried a lot.
I think we have done a lot by supporting the government to elevate our school into a good standard.
But Olifatis asks for more. We are still in need of maintaining this school.
This school to me is a big thing. So to purchase my goals in life, so that's the reason I came here. Our present situation now is that we need a laboratory for we science students, especially we, for our physics and our chemistry and our biology.
For me, we still need a lot of teacher because for our chemistry teacher, we don't have it.
Since I'm in SS1, we don't do any practical at all. There's no place of practical, there's no laboratory, there's no anything.
No. We haven't done any practical on physics before.
If you don't do practical, it will affect us when we want to do our WAEC examination.
We're supposed to be doing our examination in the hall. Then there's no hall. Our hall has broken down.
After closing time, we got to home and next day, we just came and we see the hall has already collapsed.
Maybe there is rain. I can't just even understand. May God bless you, inshallah. Please help us to build our laboratories.
Please, we need hall in our school. Help us to renovate our hall and our theater room. Thank you.
So we need to renovate our laboratory. Our laboratory is ready to collapse. So we need it very fast because we are going to do our work very soon.
Please, ma'am, come to our aid.
I, on behalf of my committee, I am pleading and soliciting for funds from well-meaning individuals to please come rally together to elevate our school's status. May God bless every would-be donors to be able to donate generously to this laudable adventure that we have undertaken. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Wherever they are, both those around and those abroad, they will never lack good things in their life. Wherever their own children are, their own children will always see the mercy and favor of the Lord. And their pockets will never dry.